Hi folks, it's Friday, I'm out of work, I haven't showered. I am home, I'm relaxing with Mr. Jameson right over here, and Miss Millie the cat right over there. Oh, it's a little chilly, so I got the little space heater on behind me, so I'm feeling warm. I picked up a nice six-pack. Oh, adult beverages. The old Scott Starks Miller High Lights. We used to call these treats back in the day. If we did a good job at work, we'd get rewarded with a treat. The good old days. Now, if you've seen my previous videos with linebackers, know exactly where I'm gonna go. I'll be honest, I really don't know where I'm going. I come to a robot like this and I start bitching, "Yeah, stupid fuckers in my way," and then I start running someplace else. Especially at the beginning of the game, be mindful of where everybody's at, but as long as the gate's not open and they're storming your position, look, it beats standing on top of everybody or standing behind somebody that needs to get the fuck out of the way in a hurry. But you know my two favorite spots? My first spot that I like hanging out is here, but before the gates open, I like going a little further, closer up here. Sorry, I got a howling cat. This way I can hit both gates here. Actually, no, I don't want to go here. Let me just go right here. I really want to just work basically between the site. Where did I have it in that last video? Because this way they can't get me there, but then I should have a good field of view right here. And then every time they come up, I just light the fuckers up. Yeah, see, they lit me up. I got that down pretty quick. See, I got somebody right fucking on top of me. It's like, Jesus Christ, dude. It's a huge fucking map. Yeah, I'm not very social. You should hear me when I'm driving. I'd like pinching the tail, but those guys there, but the other guys are outside the gates. I think we just buy their time. Ugh. And see, I like this. You know, it's quiet. They're not talking. And I'm not pressing the button and talking in open chat. That is a good cold beverage. After a good 8-hour shift, there's something about a nice cold beer when you just come home, you take your shoes off, you sit down. Some people turn on their TVs. I didn't just come home and sit down. I actually played with the cats for a good half hour. Otherwise, they wouldn't let me play video games. You play with them for a half hour, you give them a little bit of food, and then they start to relax a little bit and chill. Otherwise, they run around till they get attention. You give them the attention, they become good. They get a little violent when they play together, but I think he was giving her a receipt for the beating she gave him the other time she was down here. He's just too big. He's got to be nicer. Here they come. Dude, you took my fucking angle, you dick shit. Try that angle. Jamie! Over here, buddy. I'm gonna go grab some beers. You guys need anything?
Kill the UAV, please.
Go rotate, because if I do something stupid, I'm going to be right in their fucking group. Hee, gotcha. Holy shit, six of us are fucking dead. See, tickle lasers are just the right thing to fucking bring. Dude, get the fuck out of here! Seriously! The fuck is wrong with you? Mistake. There you go, that's how you push a corner. See, I did something good. There. Oh, jeez, well, here we go. I'm dead. How'd you do your first match, though? 300. Pretty shitty, but at least you didn't die pretty stupidly. See, the game's 12-12. You know, I'm only down one mech. See, perfect. It's a good way to start the game, I think. And that's a good team, dude. I'm on a good team, too, so. Least I can do is not be the weak link. But I probably will end up being, so. I don't care if people don't like clan lasers. I like them.
Push into the front of the gate, cross box 6. Let's go.
Tickle lasers. Let's see what we get here. Hi there.
Just want you to know whatever pug was right behind me, you literally.
Yep, see?
Play easy and let them come out. Let them come up. We have a time.
Wasted
don't
a mech because I was stupid.
Let them come up.
I went to chase the tail, and I was stupid. And that guy was telling me right there.
And get the fuck out from my firing line. Thank you. You're wasting this Nova. Don't do this. Just wait for them until they will get up. Half of the team is dead. We have advantage if they will come up. Stop trading videos because I will kill you both.
Yeah, shit the bed, that's my fault.
Try to kill double alpha, please, double master.
I gotta get fucking serious, man.
Now trade. They're climbing up. Now trade. And give me a strike, please.
Yeah, just shoot your teammate, dumbass.
Oh, sorry.
Fuck off.
Oh, that was adult. Nate's a dick, I guess. And then listen to the guy after the game. Trust me, he's going to throw, you stupid son of a bitch, blah, 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 blah. Go ahead, dude. Say it.
Yeah, you didn't even get the DVD.
I don't fucking care, dude. I don't play the game like you guys do. Fuck you, Nate. You have a good day. Nate's a really good player, though. Take a look at his score. I don't give a shit about him, though. I don't give a shit about anything. I got three. How did I get three? I thought I only got two. But yeah, who cares? I do not care. Nate, I am going to find you. Ah, I didn't get it in time. Oh, well. Anywho, well, as you can see, I'm not a very popular person in the gaming industry, so blah, blah, blah. Industry and fucking gaming. Nobody likes me. I don't care. I still got 1,200 damage, so it's a little over 300 per mech. You know, it's not good. It's definitely not bad. I remember many, many years ago, 5, 6 years when this first started, I used to struggle just to get, like, 1,000 points. I think the score you should shoot for now is like 16 to like 1,800, you know, 16, 15, 1,800. That's a good game. Anywho, I'm going to go bring some missile boats and piss these fuckers off a little bit. See you guys in the next video.